Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you how I like to do my string for my ornaments. So I make a loop right here and I tie the ends just like so, and then it's time to put the balls on. I got these balls right there at Walmart, super, super cute. I put my smallest ball on first through the twine, and then I put my second ball on after that. And then it's time to take the twine and put it through the back of the ornament. So it goes through the back, and then this is when you're going to put on the ball for the dangly part in the front. And then you're going to loop it through, but don't pull it tight just yet, because this is when we're going to put our ribbon through. So you cut your ribbon, cut the ends, and then you're going to make it look like a bow by just kind of bunching it in the